Alo.
Ben Ali, günaydın. İlk görevin hazır. Galata Finans.
Güvenlik sistemi çöküyor, saldırılara açık. En iyi, en akıllı, en zeki adamımızı
istediler.
Başlamayı çok istiyorum.
Önce Amerikan konsolosluğuna gidip vize işimi halletmeliyim.
O zaman ondan sonra gidersin.
Tamam. Tarife ve adres cep bilgisayarıma gönderin lütfen.
Tamam.
So you'll wait?
Sure, of course.
Thanks, Osman. If you weren't here, I'd think I was going insane.
All right. I'll be in the garage.
Okay. Bye, Osman.
Suzy International. Bir saniye lütfen.
Hi, I'm here to see Hope Cassidy. Could you tell me where our office is?
I'm sorry, but I need your name. Just a moment. Bir saniye, kuryeyi alayım hemen size yardım edeyim. Kuryeyi alacağım hemen, bir saniye. Nereye uzatıyorum? Tamam.
Güzel bir şeyler.
Excuse me, can I help you?
Not unless you have a gun.
Excuse me.
Cece?
Excuse me?
What are you doing?
Look, whoever you are.
No, you know exactly who I am. You're wearing my clothes.
I'm sorry, I really don't know who you are.
I'm Hope. Why are you impersonating me? I called you at the hotel this morning. They said you never checked in.
Okay. Look, you can't be Hope because I'm Hope Cassidy. Okay, Salim?
Miss Cassidy?
Yeah, we have a problem here.
Hey, I saw that. Look, I just want to know why you're screwing with me, okay? What do you want?
What's all they talking about here?
Ali, thank God that you're here. This crazy woman, she just barged in
here.
Ali,
thank God.
Who are you?
I'm Hope Cassidy.
Hope, what's going on here?
No, I don't know.
Her Hope. No, she's a fake. Zizi, Kelly Rose, or God knows what her name is. I'm Hope. Okay? She stole everything. My name, my credit cards, my clothes. Okay, remember yesterday we had a conversation and you wanted me to do a job. You called me
the best, the brightest, the cleverest.
No. She must have tapped in on our call or
this
something.
This is crazy. Okay, you remember, Ellie, when you gave me the job, what did I do? I sent you roses, right? I never sent a guy roses in my life.
No, I told her that. I told you
that. You remember what else I said? I said I needed to get my passport straightened out, right? Remember? Right? Huh?
Oh, Cassidy.
Yeah.
Do you have your passport?
No, that is... This is crazy, okay? I can prove to you that I'm Hope Cassidy. The Galata job?
Look, miss.
I can tell you the access codes, the security system, anything.
Security is on their way.
Wait a minute.
Call the police as well now.
No, I have done nothing wrong here.
Miss, you say you have all the access codes.
Exactly.
We just had a call from Galata. They are missing $14 million out of their system.
Oh, God.
Stop her! Stop her! Get security! Durdurun! Hey!